What if I told you none of this really mattered? That every mind you thought was great is really just average. That every so-called prophet of God is really a savage. Nothing is stable. The times will change what you establish. Everybody is new until they're old and irrelevant. Cause the new generation came in and replaced them. Then the ego sets in and they get jealous and attack the embellishment. The times erase them. Ageism, racism, dumbest tribalism. You fighting for your country, I'm fighting for my religion. A micro kind of wisdom in this microcosm. The industry's like, nigga, how can we monetize it? The mind of the divine, how can we quantify it? And reduce it to bits of sound and Spotify it. There's a lot of secrets, the Fibonacci sequence, sacred geometry, I wish somebody teach it. Then again, what is knowledge outside of the acknowledgement of everything we're able to see in our incompetence?